the sunrise, Belle's baby boy was born. Soon that little Cherokee was trampling down the corn. And as she watched him growing, Belle's wise and heart was torn. Belle knew this one was special, different from the rest. And with a little music, she knew how to reach him best. When he started putting his own music to the test, she knew it wouldn't be too long till he began his quest. She waited in that cabin in the deep Kentucky hills, and somehow in my mind I can see her waiting still. There was no earthly treasure that ever could replace side of his sweet face. Rocking on the front porch till the sun no longer glowed. Every day Belle hoped she'd see him a-coming up the road. Practical.